Karen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Show yourself. It's my guy right here. Yeah, don't doubt him. Yo, there. Oh, brother.
Move it a little bit back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
get the coin.
Thank you. Yeah. don't know. I don't ask anything.
Okay. Ah, so we lost the game.
We're gonna put Moe back on and Harris back on. We're gonna keep music. We're gonna try MJ. No, we'll keep MJ off. Sam and Harry on. Sam is. Harry and Adam are outside. Sam's in the oppo here. Seth's gonna take a break, but he's gonna come in for time to serve. Let's try to keep it up there, guys. We already lost the game. There's nothing else we can do. Let's play hard. Let's start pumping balls, you know. Right, like, Sam did a couple good ones. Let's keep him high. Remember our passing? High and off the net, fake passes. Like, we got stuck in that. Let's conserve. That's our main thing.
Yeah. What's that for? We need better passes.
Yeah, once we get better passes, our hitting is nice. And on passing, Sam is going to come in for passing as well. So, as an upper, usually high is going to come in. Let's just try bang it out. Like it says, last few sets, we're gonna have a lead after we have a tie. Let's just try. Also, again, if you're outside and you're chipping that campfire in between, right in the center of the court, there's no one there, right? It's so big. They're even pushing back because they're expecting you guys to be chipping that campfire. It's hard for them to get. We scored a couple of points at that last game. I think Harry. Let's he played like shit last set. Like, we were just doing random stuff that we weren't playing. Yeah, like
bro, middles. Yeah. Bro, what do you mean?
Tipping kind of weird. Like we have time to get under the ball and get out. Let's not get lazy out there. I know we already lost, but let's not get us to lose. Let's just play. All right. Okay, Josh, take it away again.
Laura.
Which one?
Get your ass in here.
Let's go. That's what she said.
This
what it is. Thank you.
I want the video. Dude, this camera's been recording for like 2 hours.
You're funny, huh?
Hey.
You're funny.